UMNO's Secretary General Tengku Adnan Tengku Mansor has hit back at Selangor Menteri Besar Mohamed Azmin Ali, dismissing an allegation of a senior minister who had apparently tendered his resignation from the cabinet.
I also heard
he's going to resign. MB of Selangor. I heard he's going to resign. Same lah. He don't speak. I'm telling you lah. Okay. Ini tak boleh pakai punya position lah. Okay.
On Friday, Azmin had tweeted, "Is it true that the senior minister has resigned?" Prime Minister Datuk Sri Najib Tun Razak responded by tweeting that no minister had informed him of a decision to quit the cabinet. Najib said that he could only assume that Azmin was lying to create a stir.